Kolbe comes on as a replacement and scores.
Just about to say, they have made a change at half-time and he's introduced himself beautifully to the world of rugby, hasn't he? Cheslin Kolbe, fantastic.
Kolbe's feet are absolutely on fire, aren't they? It's so good to see. Give somebody like him ball in space. Let him do what he's really, really good at. And that's exactly what Toulouse did there. They threw it early. They had a bit of space. Let him do something. You know, Atkins, unfortunately, is having a tough time out there against him this evening. And then it's just a simple option. And it's a great, great finish.
It's one of those sight to Kolbe. Pass Josh Adams. Pass Jonathan Davis. Pass Hadley Parks. Still in possession. To the 22.
So dangerous in those one-on-one situations. You can see that's a play that's designed to get the ball in his hands as quickly as possible. He's just able to break the tackle.
John Lacey just gets in the waistline, yeah. Lawrence, doesn't he, of Hampson, and that just takes him half a yard off. But how strong is he?
One runs pop up and the ball's away, and Kolbe coming in off the wing. Oh, Colby's away now. They've got to get to quickly now, because Cheslin Kolbe, no one will stop him. For the corner he goes, he can ease down to the end.
For Kolbe. Well, that is excellent footwork and a lovely pass to go with it. And Gutoon.
This was in the first half. Oh, brilliant catch. Cheslin Kolbe. Kolbe's away. One on one against Richie Moana. Kolbe, he's for the line. What a solo. Does receive the ball. He was expecting Kolbe.
Thompson, Tamura,
black long ball, but it's plucked out of the air by Kolbe. Shut the gate. You're not going to stop Cheslin Kolbe. He runs away for his second try. Goes 90 minutes.
Such a dangerous player, such a wonderful finisher, and that is exactly what it was. It's a wonderful finish. Michele Campagnaro, the left winger, couldn't get it.
Drills it towards the corner. Minozzi.
hard work. Gets the tackle in, releases, picks up again, and gets.
Who didn't look too flash just before half time, but he's back here. Intercept! Kolbe! And
he snaffles one.
Yeah, look at him.
The All Blacks. Yeah. You've got to question why they were trying to speed the game up from that zone. Aaron Smith with the quick tap. The shift gone to Squire, who didn't look right. Anton Leonard Brown.
That is surface you've ever played on. Here goes Kolbe. Two steps magnificent from the Springbok. Takes on stress nesting fence, look for the mismatches in the line as well as the gaps in defence. We look at Kolbe there, the feed on him there. James Lowe does incredibly well to hold up and take him as the last man defending because he's gone otherwise. I mean, Josh Bannon Fryer, he's coming across the field hard there, and it's really a man who can step.